Boom! Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're gonna who's gonna tell you reasons of why this fictional character is evil? I know you guys, you're about to be like, you're gonna be throwing your head to your keyboard or your iPad, saying, commenting below, which you should do always. Commenting below, what fictional character is it? Well, I'm about to tell you right now. She's known as the Eye Fairy. The Tooth Fairy and the Eye Fairy. Tooth Fairy is good. Just take the tooth. What reason should be? Could she be bad? Oh, not. But, the Eye Fairy. She's evil. I have to tell you, but she's not real. Also, the Tooth Fairy. The child click off because I don't want to ruin your life. Only adults can watch this part. Tell your parents to watch this part. The Tooth Fairy isn't real. Okay, now parents, give the phone back to your child. I'm the Lucas' dad. So we should give it back to the child. Oh, Dad, thank you so much. Jeez. Well, okay. One reason why this fictional character is evil. Pretty young by the name. He collects eyes. People don't know that there's other things that you need to put in the pillow, like eyes. There's other fairies. That's for another video, okay? But people are just, oh my goodness, I don't know how to say it. People, they can put the eyes if they want, but I do not recommend you to do that at all, because I want you guys to be no damage. So stay still, never take your eyes out. If you know how to do it, if you're a professional to doing it, don't even try, because she would, because one, if she was real, you're gonna be in trouble. And two, thank God she's not real. But if she was real, she would eat the eye boss. That's what she said. But that's actually not something that you're supposed to do a joke to, because it's very, very serious if she was real. She eats your eye boss. Say thank God to God. I said, and say thank Jesus to Jesus. And another reason why she's evil. She's got red eyes. That's it. That's literally it. That's like literally it. Literally it. Also, guys, I think there's gonna be a new game coming out soon. It's gonna be a Bodhi's Basics mod. But I think, because I'm just gonna send it to YouTube how to make a game. I'm sorry, but it's gonna be like about, I'm gonna try to do it, but it'll be awesome to September 1st. So I'm gonna try to do it on September 1st. It's gonna take a very, very long time to do it. But I'll try. I'm gonna try to make my own mobile game with some levels in it. You can do multipliers, but I'm not gonna spoil or anything. So, her eyes are red. Nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else. Subscribe to my channel. That's red, but the eye fairy not there. You know something that can stop her? Touch the subscribe button and she'll be gone! I love you. I love you watching. I don't care if there's like 1 million people watching right now. You will subscribe to my channel. Come on, at least be like 100 of people watching this for you, for I can get 100 plus more subscribers. But not the reason this is evil. It's because she says rah 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 rah, and sub the most important thing. If she goes to me trying to just pop out my eyes, don't. She will actually tell you to not subscribe, to unsubscribe to all your favorite channels. So if she's real and she goes there and wakes you up and tells you that, don't trust her. Okay, guys. So, okay, guys, that was the end of this video. So sad, because everyone wants an infinite amount of the Locust video. I only do like 10 minutes and even less. But, guys, that's all the time I have left to do it, so I'm sorry. So, peace. A very, very sad peace out. Vroom!